This is Matthew Jennings, I'm Director of Communications, and I'm here with...
Trish Kelly, Principal of McAuliffe Elementary.
And this is Oceanside Week in 1 minute.
This was another busy week in Oceanside. Over the past weekend, students from around the district got to learn about science, technology, engineering, and math career pathways at the annual Girl Tech Conference and Expo at MiraCosta College. They had a record 475 scholars in attendance. Kristen McAuliffe Elementary Challengers gathered to celebrate the school's 30th birthday. At El Camino High School, biotech students were experimenting with interactions of bacteria and antibiotics. Cusat Elementary collected more than 700 items to donate to the Oceanside High School food pantry and local food bank. Also at OHS, students shared their personal memoirs in a special writer's coffee shop. And finally, thank you to all the veterans, future, past, and present, for your service. Thank you also to the veterans who visited with El Camino students for the 26th year to share their stories and inspiration. That's it. Tune in next week and follow us on social media at OSIDEUSD.